and I am in class UN2. Today we're doing an experiment. It's about cold and which one dissolves quickly, cold water or hot water. Let's find out. Go guys. First one is from my sugar. Now the hot one. Step 3, stir it. Wow, the hot water dissolves quickly. Hot water dissolves sugar quickly. As the conclusion, materials can dissolve more quickly in hot water than cold water. Hi guys.